Hyperspeed while in the air is a state Mario can be in where he's moving faster than his normal max speed, which is running with the star. And it only lasts about a second in the air before you revert back to your max speed running with the star. Now, you can overcome this, as you can see here, by having this pal constantly transfer mentor to Mario each time it kind of bucks you, which is fun. You could also do it by just jumping off the pal while it's in the air. Interestingly though, if you were to fly off of the pal while it's in the air, you will not get hyperspeed. You will basically slow down to your max running speed with the star, or fastest flight. You cannot fly at hyperspeed, ever. Doesn't work. But you can still do all sorts of fun stuff in nighttime airship, involving just kind of going all over the place with a little momentum boost that you get by jumping off of the pal as it flies. This is just stupid right here. I don't know why I made any of this. Can't wait to put it in a level though. It is nice though that flying off of it essentially matches your speed with the pal's speed, and then this is just fucking stupid. I'm facing right the whole time there too. But yeah. Again, in this part, you can see my speed is almost perfectly matched with the pal's as I'm following it. This is all basically like flight storage is why any of this stuff works, and it's kind of hilarious.
Here we go!
So, that's about it.